This is the Qubit Data Bender. It's an audio processing module in Eurorack format, and it takes an audio stream and corrupts it in various ways that are very often musical. Let's take a listen to our source material. Percent wet dry mix. Add some bend. More bend. Add some corruption. That's why I bought it.